April 8th. ALP's mock weightlifting meet is today. It's finally here. Been training real hard for it. Got some nagging shoulder injuries, but we're gonna make the best of it. So let's hope for a good day. And there's only one album that will get us over the whole day.
Weightlifting meet, big man. The whole event, so we want it to be as legit as we can make it, but still have a whole lot of fun. We've got everything from people that have never done this to provincial level competitors, record holders, senior level competitors. Very, very cool.
Free to sing, free from bars, free my dogs, you're free to go. Black is hot, the streets is cold. Free to love, to each his own. Free from bills, free from pills. We roll it loud, the speakers blow. Life is hard, you ease your soul. You cleanse your mind, learn to fly to reach the stars, you take the time to look behind and say that I can't.
Come on!
Look how far I done came.
Yeah!
They say that dreams come true, and when they do that, there's a beautiful thing. Happy. I said, do you wanna be
happy? Yeah.
Did I?
Oh my goodness.
Pat, give me your closing thoughts.
Yo, this lift was sick. I didn't know what to expect. My snatch gave everyone a heart attack. Sorry. Tian Tao.
I got first place, man.
It was an honor.
Everybody was super supportive. I missed Super 15 again. That's the closest I've ever got, actually. But it was a good day. Good competition with Pat, as usual. Everybody else did a killer job. So thanks for everybody for coming out.
It went well. It went really well.
great young lifters. Everybody had a good time, whether they were good or great or not so good. Everybody had a good time, and that was the best part about it.
Went better than could have expected, to be totally honest. Honestly, like, the support, the community vibe, I know we talk about it all the time, and it just continues to get better. Hearing people say that this was better than a lot of official meets, we don't need to compare. It's just really cool to hear that based on it's our first one. So now we know that, hey, we have a team, we're gonna be doing this often. We might have to do a powerlifting meet too now. I don't know, it was awesome.
Slightly disappointed at my performance. Had a lot of fun. It's probably one of the coolest events I've been to. I'm looking forward to more of these and doing more and training harder. And so thanks for watching.